So right out from under that tree there, or I guess that's where he came from, nice 12, 13 inch largemouth. He put up a good fight. Little St. Francis River.